Vaping, or inhaling vapor from e-cigarettes, has become a popular alternative to traditional smoking. Though perceived as safer than smoking cigarettes, emerging evidence suggests that it has significant oral health implications. So what causes vaping-related oral issues? In 2016, Rawabia et al. Found that e-cigarette aerosols can irritate the oral mucosa, causing dry mouth and escalating risks of cavities and gum disease. Another 2019 study in the American Journal of Clinical Pathology revealed a fourfold increase in microbial adhesion, a 27% reduction in enamel hardness, and heightened biofilm formation, indicating vaping's role in creating an acidic environment and increasing the risk of cavities. Moreover, nicotine in e-cigarettes can impede blood flow to the gums, potentially causing gum recession and other periodontal issues. Diving into the oral implications of vaping, we uncover a spectrum of issues. Mouth irritation can present as dryness, burning, discomfort, altered taste, and bad breath. In the throat, one might experience dryness, soreness, coughing, and more severe conditions ranging from tonsillitis to laryngitis. Periodontally, there's an increase in plaque, probing depths, bone loss, and localized inflammation. Oral lesions can manifest in forms like black tongue, burns, and nicotinic stomatitis. Dental effects span from cracked teeth, discoloration, and sensitivity, with flavored e-cigarettes intensifying problems like enamel degradation. The oral microbiome isn't spared either, with disturbances leading to conditions like oral candidiasis and herpetic lesions. There's also the elevated risk of cancer due to vaping's cytotoxic and oncogenic effects. To diagnose these previously mentioned issues, patient history is foundational. This is then followed by an in-depth clinical examination to spot oral changes from vaping. Dental radiographs usually supplement this, and given vaping's oncogenic risks, oral cancer screening is also important. With a clear understanding of the effects, let's delve into the potential solutions and preventative measures. Regular dental checkups are crucial for early detection and intervention. Staying hydrated mitigates the dry mouth caused by vaping. A thorough oral care regimen involving fluoride toothpaste and daily flossing helps enamel and reduces gum issues. While quitting is ideal, reducing vaping still offers substantial oral benefits. For those with intense dry mouth, saliva substitutes can provide relief. In conclusion, while vaping might seem like a safe alternative to traditional smoking, it comes with its own set of oral health concerns. Sweetened e-liquids can create an environment similar to that caused by sugary foods and drinks, promoting bacterial growth and oral tissue irritation. It is essential for individuals to maintain good oral hygiene and regularly visit their dentist to prevent vaping-related oral health issues.